this is very important. Today's topic which I am delivering you is mindfulness and awareness. Day-to-day life, we have different sort of things, the sounds, different sounds. The starting in the morning, like the sound of alarm, then the cooking sound for ladies or women's, whose it may be. Am I right? Yeah, you do get that sound every day. Yeah. Then the different sounds, like you can hear here also the sparrows, the parrot sound. Yeah, it is beautiful to listen these sounds. Or when we go to the office, the ringing of the bell for the telephone in your office, or the machinery in your office, and so forth and so on. We hear different sounds every day in our life. That sound does affect to your existence. Yeah, it affects. How? That sound affects your existence, because if that is so sound, is so noisy, then how you feel? Is it good? Is it pleasant? No. When it is noise, there is a noise. One is uneasy, uncomfortable. People don't like sound, noise. Am I right? Yeah. The same thing I would like to see you now. I would like to deliver you that whenever you are feeling that any sound is coming at this moment, you have to just aware of your sound. Whatever the sound is coming, just at this present moment, just be aware of that sound. You immediately recognize the sound is regarding which source it is coming to you. But I am not saying that now. I am asking you now to suspend that particular the source of sound from which it is coming, the sound. Instead of that, just be aware, just be alert of that sound. Hear and listen that particular sound as a sound, so that your whole perspective of your understanding and your existence will definitely change with the help of this awareness and this mindfulness. Thank you. This is Pasadika. I'm a healer. I transform people's life for happiness, good health, and free from suffering, and take away from all the sufferings, pain, and frustrations. I am the leader of webinar and workshops, and I am also the author of upcoming book. Thank you.